Okay, guys, I promise you, I'm not the one who's pressing the enter, okay? This is just a game. I'm talking about the conversation. I'm not pressing X on that. They're doing that themselves. I wish I had a 5 party. He seems pretty strong too. Oi, oi, oi. That's not gonna really help me. Oh, snake eyes, maybe. What does that do again? Oh, well, he doesn't need to be healed yet. Let's go ahead and do Inferno. Did a punch. Dash and dash. Oh, Riddle. Yo, what the hell was that? Thank you. Scott, I'm gonna do Snake. Wait, maybe not that one. Snake Eyes. I want that. Yes! That wasn't too hard than I thought it would have been. Now what? Who's the new master? Wait, Serge is the new master? Seriously? What does Bird have to do with this? Oh, Mune and Masa, right. I remember them. For those who don't know about Mune and Masa, you need to play the Chrono Trigger for that. No one will know if we don't tell. They're actually kids, you know. I forgot who Doreen was. Nice. Master Mune. I feel really bad for Karsh. Dude, this is so suspicious how there's a cottage there and there's a maid. Like, why all of a sudden, like, why is she living there all by herself? That's so suspicious. maybe minus one.
Aww.
Well, I guess we did kind of defeated him pretty badly. Riddle, don't you think that you're asking too much? Asking him to rebuild the Viper Manor? Seriously? Damn, this girl. Oh, okay. Alright guys, so I think I'm going to... I think this is it. I mean, it took me a long time, but I talked to everyone, went through all those episodes, and I think I covered everyone. But yeah, I think that's it, and I'm gonna go to the Dead Sea. I think that's what it's called. Oh wait, no, it's this way. Right. I think it's this way, but yeah, Dead Sea Ruins. Fate distortion. Okay, so I think I'm here. I just have to enter one of these, I guess. So, wish me luck, and I will change disc 2 right now. I just found out I don't need to change disc yet. So I have this one, and this one. Yeah. Let's go for the middle. The middle one is always good, right? Let's go for the middle, this one. I deem you worthy of entering the Sea of Eden. Thank you. Okay. Whoa. Where are those going? And... yes, I think this is where I get the disc 2. Give me one moment, guys. Yes, okay. So that was successful. Now, I think I've explained this to you guys, but the first time I played this game, I couldn't change disc 2. So all of this is gonna be new to me. Everything here, up to here. Now, okay. The present. And the future. Man, which one to go to? You know, I wouldn't choose the past. The past is the past, you know. You leave the past behind and go towards the future. But to make the future is for you to be developing in the past. In the present. So I'm gonna choose the present. Let me just quickly save. Ooh. Clotho. Spinning the thread of life. Cool. And it goes somewhere. Okay. Is that it? Okay. Well, that was something. Let's see. I'm gonna go for the future next, because since that's... Well, I guess present is important, but I believe past is as well, since that is where you develop your self and ideas more into the present, and again develop even more, even further, and move that into the future. So I'm gonna go for past. Okay, I'm cutting it now, okay. Okay, that's it. Nothing much here to see. And lastly... Lastly, it will be the future. Measuring. Okay. Tested? What does that mean? Thank you. I thought they said that he was stopped. What is it called? That he stopped functioning. What the hell? Dangerous move, but it needs to be done. Oh shoot, I accidentally revived the wrong person. Oops. Shoot. Greenfield. Uh-oh. Can he heal me? Wait, does he have any cure? Oh shoot, he doesn't have- okay, I'll just a cure for Fargo right now. Potion, sorry. I accidentally revived you. Oh, I think it's done. Ooh, yeah! Nice. Ooh, that was a pretty close call, though. Sure. Ooh, it changed. Huh. Okay. Let's go over there. The future ruins, I think that's what it is, right? But before I go there, I think I'm gonna change some characters. Whoa. Okay. Three bees. Actually, isn't this where... what's his name? Serge's dad was here, right? Military Research Center. Whoa. I'm sorry, let me go back. Whoa, what the hell? Where did he come from? Alright, let's see if I can beat this guy. Oops. Was not expecting that. Yo, just like that. Yo, not cool, not cool. Let's go with Earthquake, or should I do Inferno? Let's do Inferno. Thank you. Dude, why is this so hard? It's even harder than the other one that I was fighting against. Let's do this. Oh. Who knows what else I'm doing? Oh, finally. Oh my god. Thank you, Fargo. And Surge, for helping. Man, that was lucky. Robo sewer wash. Yeah, sure. Oh, okay, I control it. Cool. What the hell? Oh! Okay, let's try this again. I can do this. Come on. White brooch. Whew! Okay. Oh no! Okay, it's okay, it's okay. Oh no! Man, I was over there. I was really close. Slowly but surely. Yeah. Oh, good, good, good. All right. What am I supposed to do here? Huh? Now watch. Is that it? Okay. So I guess I'll have to go die. Okay. Let's go die. Let's go die. Let's go die. Sorry, dude. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Okay. Oops. Yes. Alright. Right? Let's go inside here.